Let's get back on track. Now, who can tell me the best wing angle to achieve minimal air resistance?